Hi, in this video I will show you how you can send properties, how you can send more information like view item event, event details like content name, content data, etc. So I have showed you in last video how you can create view item tag. So here is the tag. Now I want to send some parameter from here. So add parameter from here. Okay. So let's see what type of parameter will ask to send. So Google asking to send currency code value. Item name. This type of parameter Google asking to send. Okay. So let's get started. Currency. Let's take it here. Currency first one and value and items. You can take it or not. Item ID you can take it from here. Item name. You can take all this, okay? If you want. But I'm showing you with this four, okay? So, if you want to do currency, we can set it here, USD, the default currency, or we can create variable. Okay, let's create a variable and show you. Just click on plus button. Then we have to create data layer variable. Then we have to create the data layer variable from here. We have to give the data layer details here. Okay. Here is our view item and here is data layer. So from here, currency, if you want to take currency, we have to give this. E-commerce dot currency code. So we have to copy this code from here and we have to paste it here. Okay. Just we have to give a name here. Currency. Then we have to create another one for value for press money. Click on here, then here, then select data layer variable. Then again we have to take the value here under e-commerce. So copy this one with double tap. So we can put it here. Item ID and also create it data layer. So item ID, which one? Blue t-shirt. So blue t-shirt, where is blue t-shirt? this one, right? So we can item ID take here. So what will be products? So e-commerce dot products dot ID. One more thing, item name. So here product item name coffee and paste. Okay, see, just one more variable we have to create. Just data layer variable, and the data layer name DLB item name. That's it. Then we have to give save. Now preview again. Let's see how it's working. So here is product. Let's view our product and Google Analytics. We will see the data here. So using this coming. So when that is connected, let's wait for the view item tag firing. And all data will be sent here, okay? All data will be sent here. You can see page view is falling and is coming. Here you can see. You can track anything from here, okay? Again, hoodie. It's called depth fired, it's called fired. You can see view item. View item fired. Variable. DLB. And variable. Event. RNC. And let's see on here, we can get a view. Yes, view item. We can see currency validity. Okay. So you can see test title, value, all of them, profile. So this is how you can track your view item parameters and sell it to Geofo. Okay, bye bye.